6 Best Home Remedies for Getting Rid of Swimmer's Ear. Ever heard of swimmer's ear? That's the infection of the outer ear canal in the tube that connects the ear to the eardrum. The medical term for it is otitis externa. The main cause for this infection is when the water left in the ear canal after swimming, bathing, or showering grows bacteria. A fungus or virus can also cause infection, but that is less common. Other things that can cause this infection are using headphones or hearing aids too often, overcleaning of the outer ear canal, hairspray or hair dyes, and an allergy from jewelry. The mildest symptoms for swimmer's ear infection are swelling, redness, pain or discomfort, pus or fluid discharge, itching, and muted hearing. A more advanced infection can bring severe pain in the face, head, or neck, and also stronger itching, more redness in the ear, a feeling of fullness inside the ear, blocking of the ear canal, swollen lymph nodes, and fever. Be sure to speak to a doctor if you're suffering from swimmer's ear. If the infection is treated right away, it will not become a problem, and it is not contagious. However, if left for too long before taken care of, the infection can cause temporary hearing loss, long-term infection, a deep tissue infection, and bone and cartilage damage. What do you do to ease pain for a mild infection? Here are some ways to lessen the infection and allow the ear canal to heal. 1. White vinegar. The acid in vinegar helps kill the bacteria in the ear, cleaning out the infection. This makes it one of the best cures for swimmer's ear. 1. Mix an equal amount of white vinegar and rubbing alcohol in a bowl. 2. Lie on your side with the infected ear facing up. 3. Put 2 to 3 drops of the mixture in your ear using a dropper. 4. Keep it in for 5 minutes, then sit up and tilt your head to let the mix drip out of your ear. 5. Do this 2 to 3 times a day. 2. Warm compresses. Try a warm compress if you see a pus buildup or a fluid discharge from your hurt ear. This will help because the heat will help the fluid drain and ease the pain. Start by soaking a washcloth in hot water and then squeezing out the extra water. Place the compress on the infected ear for 2 minutes and then tilt your head to let the fluid drain. Take a 10-minute break and do it again if needed. Another way to do this is to wrap a heating pad in a towel and put it on your bed. Lie with your infected ear on the heating pad for a few minutes. Do this as many times as needed. 3. Hydrogen peroxide. Because hydrogen peroxide is a natural bacteria killer, it is a great way to dry out the fluid in the ear and cure this infection. 1. By 3% hydrogen peroxide. 2. Lie down and put 3 to 4 drops in the infected ear using a dropper. 3. Stay in that position for a few minutes. 4. Sit up and tilt your head to let the fluid drain from your ear. 5. Do this a few times a day. 4. Garlic. Garlic is another great way to cure ear infections. This is because it kills the bacteria that caused the infection and lessens the pain that comes with it. To use garlic, crush a few garlic cloves and mix them with 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Heat the oil until the garlic turns brown. Use 2 to 4 drops in the infected ear. Do this 1 or 2 times a day. To help the cure, eat 2 to 3 raw garlic cloves a day. Note, do not use garlic oil if you have fluid draining from your ear. 5. Onion juice. According to Ayurveda, a good idea for treating ear infection is onion juice. This is because the juice kills bacteria and lessens pain very soon after it's used. 1. Squeeze the juice from 1 small onion. 2. Heat the juice in the microwave for a few seconds. 3. Put 2 or 3 drops of warm juice in your ear. 4. Leave it for 5 minutes and then tilt your head to let the fluid drain. 5. Do 2 to 3 times a day. 6. Holy basil. Another idea suggested by Ayurveda is holy basil. Because it kills bacteria, it helps fight the ear infection and soothe the pain. It also helps treat fluid discharge. 1. Squeeze the juice from 4 or 5 basil leaves. 2. Heat the juice slightly until it is lukewarm. 3. Lie down and put 2 or 3 drops in your ear.